Minister for Special Political Affairs called the recent violence the outcome of Libya's political leaders' abject failure to place the common good above their political interests and to work toward